Gram Cover is India's first comprehensive rural insurance brokerage. Today, India is going through an agrarian crisis. There is a definite need for a social cover. I think if you can create financial instruments and if you can get insurance to seep deep down to rural India, we have large enough numbers and pools to take care of our agrarian masses. We want to come up with a system in which we have total fundamental cover, everything from health to crop to cattle to property. Our vision is that we should be India's largest insurance brokerage and at some point of time spin off into something even bigger.
Insurance penetration in rural India is very low because of high cost of servicing and lack of awareness and trust among the agrarian communities. Through our point of sale model supported by a robust technology platform, we drastically brought down the cost of distributing and servicing insurance in rural India. Our point of sale persons are typically village level entrepreneurs who are local youth trained on insurance. They carry our mobile application to assist farmers in financial literacy, onboarding, and claims management. Because farmers now have a designated person to seek for help in the local area, it increases trust and results in high adoption of insurance. In 2019, we went live with a blockchain platform for weather-based crop insurance scheme along with a leading insurer in India. Blockchain platform gets weather data from automated weather stations. Whenever a weather parameter meets claim criteria, a smart contract executes automatically and sends claim notification to all the stakeholders. Gram Cover seeks to transform the policy issuance and claim settlement process for index insurance products through the use of blockchain technology. Blockchain provides an unique opportunity to bring in greater efficiency, traceability, and transparency in the whole process. With GIIF's grant, we will continue exploring and refining blockchain application in insurance to better serve the farmers.